Because Kevin Fletch has won the King Crew!
Shane Lau, beautifully presented car that won on the lights. The number 71 will lead him to a strike. Black gets the jump. Black from Lau. Randall, Collins. Randall up into second under Lau. Darren Kane has a look underneath Bevan Collins. Can't get it done that time. Sean Black at the moment in that brand new suite. Up the back straight through 3 and 4. Darren Kane goes the big slide jump. Gets Collins out of the way. Tried to get Lau as well, didn't work. Gets himself to fourth. Sean Black, beautiful car up front. Here comes Darren Kane. Gets the Dominator up into third spot. Shane Lau moves the tyres out the middle of the track. Sean Black leads this one from Brett Randall, Darren Kane, Shane Lau. Oh, Lau! Well, that was so close to upside down. Shane Lau hit the rut. All right, we are about to go green one more time. 6 laps left in the journey. V8 Super Sedans, feel the ground rumble. Let's let them loose. Darren Kane has a look at Brett Randall. Gets the job done this time. He has now got Sean Black in his sights. This will be a battle. Sean Black up front. He will not want to let Darren Kane through. Kane gets on the inside. Gets the job done. DK goes to the lead. Darren Kane on 2 wheels out of turn 2. Settles it down out of 4. He's got 2 laps to run. Kane doing a fantastic job out front. Sean Black, he gets the white flag. 1 lap left to run. Black back there in second. Randall, Hales, Bevan Collins, but it is all Darren Kane out of turn 4. He will get the win. Black home for second, third, Hales, Collins, and McCosker. DK puts on a show as he carries the front wheels through the turn.